Okay. Hey, we're getting ready for Santa Claus, so we've got our children's choir getting ready to sing, so Santa's going to be listening. Let's listen.
Operation Best Wishes began in 2004. It was a way for military families to connect with their deployed loved ones. Credit unions, AmeriCU Credit Union being one of them, that throughout the nation that served the military, organized the program so that we can invite military families to come in front of our cameras and record messages which are then put on the internet for deployed loved ones to see during the holidays. It's a way to help everyone connect and bring a smile to the faces of those who are serving our country.
Doing this means a lot to us because, you know, we did a deployment in Iraq and, you know, the webcamming was a lot easier there than it is in Afghanistan. So we don't get to use the internet and the media, you know, as much as we did before, like the webcamming. And so it's been a while since we've actually gotten to talk to him face to face. And so for him to be able to see the Christmas card means a lot that you guys are going to do this for him and for us. So he can see all the kids at once, because it's really hard to put us all on webcam at one time. So we really appreciate it, and thank you very much, you know, for everything that you've done for the military families here.
Hi, I'm Ken Blankenbush, Assemblyman of the 122nd District in upstate New York. I'm here in Operation Best Wishes at Fort Drum, and I want to wish all our troops, home and abroad, men and women who serve our country, the best wishes and holiday greetings from here at Fort Drum. Hope you all come home soon, and God bless you and God bless America.